October 11, 2006. From above the city of Tokyo, from the Tokyo Tower. This is World Views. We're here with Keiju Hayashu in Tokyo from the Tokyo Tower, bringing you an exclusive world view. A different world view that maybe you haven't seen before.
A world view that we all share from a different perspective. And with us tonight is Keiju, a friend I've met here in Tokyo.
Now, here's Keiju.
Hi, こちらワードビューズです。今東京の東京タワーから放送しております。今こちらはお台場の方を映しております。
You just completed a workshop with Drumlo.
Yeah.
And what was your experience with the workshop?
Japanese, okay?
Yeah.
そうですね。やっぱり、なかなかない経験なんですけども、今回のドラムローのワークショップでは、それを、もう外側の物質的なものじゃなくて、自分の心の中の感覚という世界にフォーカスして入っていくということを経験して、とても気持ちよかったです。
I would just like to say thank you to Keiju.
どうもありがとうございました。
And all of your friends and people have been so kind to me on my visit here to Tokyo. And I would also like to say that everyone has been so kind and so wonderful to me here and my visit to Tokyo, making sure that I'm okay and very friendly and warm and I think that you're very wonderful people.
ありがとうございます。
Yeah.
とても嬉しいです。
Yeah. You're welcome.
はい、ありがとう。
どういたしまして。
上手。